General Ling versus General Ling.
Why do you run towards your own demise? Leave this place before you anger me. In the end, all fall before me.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Command Combat Generals Zero Hour. Welcome back to the Generals Challenge and welcome to Lang's Mirror Match. Yeah, this mission here is, to be honest, it's rather annoying for a couple of reasons. The main reason is the AI and this cliff here. At one point the enemy tends to send units up on this cliff, and then units just freak out and they all drive over the bridge, try to reach them. It's really annoying and it can actually get you killed, and I really don't like that. So it's because it's just a flaw with the AI script, which is really annoying. So this is actually why. So I tried this before, and this is actually why I lost the last time, because they overran my base while I wasn't looking. Obviously, you can always say I should have been prepared better, but oh well. So we'll see how it goes this time. So next we have to deal with the paladins that she sends after me, so which should have been ready earlier than they were here. So you please fix this, and then let's hope that we, yeah, and paladins aren't, to be honest, they aren't actually that strong, so we shouldn't have much of a problem disposing of them here. There we go. And the next are the rocket buggies. The rocket buggies are really annoying because occasionally they stay on this cliff here and just attack your command center. That does happen. And they're also really good at destroying your basic base defenses here. Yeah, then there's also the sneak attack tunnel. Actually, the sneak attack tunnel isn't a problem at all. It's there we go. So you're dead now. It's the fact that Lang just gets some free units for the sneak attack tunnel and they just spawn next to it. They don't even come through the sneak attack tunnel. They just appear there, so which is... It's actually kind of hilarious if you pay a little bit of attention to it. So let's build you a buddy, and you can equip yourself with Gatling gun as soon as that's available, because that's just so, it's just so good. So, and let's get a propaganda tower. Yeah, these guys here have zero chance against me. Nice try, but ain't gonna happen. So you get over here, and after that we will start our hacker spam, because we're going to need money specifically to stop the weapons bunker, because the deal with that is that the Lang isn't aggressive enough at the beginning. She's aggressive later, but at the beginning she doesn't give us enough experience to... Yeah, there we go. So the sneak attack tunnel is gone, and after it's gone, look, these guys, they just appear out of nowhere, so, which is kind of cheap if you ask me. So you can hack around here, because I really need all that money I can get, all the money I can get. These guys here are sufficient as a defense for now. They won't be sufficient in the long run, but we'll see about that. So let's build an airfield, because we're going to need that, because Auroras is the only way I can take out those super bunkers in time. I guess could do other stuff as well, build hero units or whatnot, but yeah, that's... So you can actually defend this area here. So let's hope that's actually sufficient. And yeah, let's build one Aurora here. Actually, I have a decent amount of money here. Let's also build another power plant. But let's also build more hackers, because more hackers means more money. And obviously, the earlier we get our hackers to hack, the faster we'll get promotions and the more money I will get in the long run, which is awesome. But these power plants here, they should give me 5 power and then 10. It just doesn't add up at all. They just seem to give me more, for better or worse. Probably for better, because obviously I profit from that. So.
Upgrade complete.
No system is safe. Yeah, I can't even select prop. Whatever. I'll just gather here. There we go. And then let's build a second Aurora. We've got 2 minutes left for that, which should be sufficient. There we go, you're dead. And I'm just going to select all of you. It's not the best method here, but whatever. And once we have... Okay, that's good to know. So let's actually get a radar that won't pick you up. There we go. Then we can delay this for a little while. Let's maybe wait until we have 30 seconds left, and then we can go in for the kill. So actually, I'm getting too nervous here. Let's just do it now. So there we go. And then let's go for our super weapons. There we go. These have been reset. Of course, this does cost me 5,000 because I just killed 2 Auroras, but oh well. One can't have everything. You can actually build me... You can build me another one of these here. And I think I also want some Avengers to get me some anti-air capabilities here, because those will come in handy. Yeah. Occasionally she attacks your hackers, which is really bad, because those are kind of expensive and difficult to replace, and one napalm strike in here and they're kind of all gone. So what the hell are you attacking me here? That's not where you're supposed to. Oh damn. So well, you're dead, aren't you? So yeah, ideally I want to shoot down all her planes, ideally before... Why can't you build there? Ideally before they even like touch me. There we go. So, and dead. Well, shouldn't have hung out there. But oh well, that's really, it's not my problem primarily at the moment. So I think I want more hackers too. Maybe let's just gather some down here. So you can actually hang out here. Let's see whether you can intercept those missiles. You might be able to do that, which would be grand, but we'll see about that. So, and let's get more of you. So, and you can hang out here. And until I build even more super weapons, we can do that there. So, oh, they're actually going to attack this guy now. That's not good, but maybe if you hang out here. So you can hang out here. Or maybe you can hang out there. And boom.
Congratulations, gentlemen.
So there we go. That's awesome. Could you please get out there and kill these guys? Thank you. Look, it's not that hard. So can we even pick up this loot here? I'm pretty sure we cannot pick that up. How much damage did that do? Holy damn. So, anyway. So, more of you. Cause more money. And more of you guys. I think I can place one over here because you never know. And then let's get more. Yeah, this is what I want to happen. These guys being intercepted before they even do anything. So, and then let's get more super weapons. And I'm also going to use one of them to... Yeah, I can use them for recon too. And I can also, boom, there we go, use them to take out the next bunker. Or I could use my artillery strike for that, now that I think about it. So there we go, and here we go. This will still take a while, but that's okay. Just bookmark you. And boom, you're dead. Let's get another one of these. I really... Okay, so... We could attack her base, but I'm reluctant to do that for a reason. But we'll get to that too. We'll get to a lot of stuff here. Yeah, the messy part begins when she gathers units here and my units. Then try to reach those units and mess up everything. So there we go. Boom. So how... So Intel is doing just fine. So she has one of these guys here, another one there, another one here, okay, she's got four of those. I'll try to Aurora all of those at one stage, but it might not work because she could just...
A wise man knows when to retreat.
Really? You're not even going to defend yourself properly? There we go. So, I could Aurora all of those, but... Yeah, I'm not quite sure whether she actually rebuilds her dozers, because if she doesn't, then we might just... We can move over here. Then we might just take them out one by one, but we'll see about that, so... So for now, we don't really have any method for recon. So let's build this here. Then let's maybe get another overlord. Just to be sure. Did we? I think we lost a bunch of Avengers here, didn't we? So you can hack again. There we go. You didn't even crash properly. You just kind of disappeared. So there we go. And one, two, three. So, to be honest, I don't really care what's under your protection, what's not. Oh, we should probably build more of these. So, damn. Okay, let's get more of you guys over there. I haven't destroyed any war factories, but maybe that's because mine got damaged or so. In any case, build another one of these here, please. And come on, guys, just do something here. So yeah, my monster overlord will be quite helpful here, but not the end to all means. So then let's use our intel here again, and I can try to kill a couple of these. I'm not quite sure whether she actually rebuilds all of these. If she might not, if she doesn't, then I can just... Oh.
I see you approaching my base, General.
There we go. So if she doesn't rebuild those, then we can just destroy the last one. What was that? Anyway, it doesn't really matter. Come on, just take out these buggies here. It's not that hard, so... Thank you. So... You just hang out here, and I just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, what the hell? Stop that! I need one more super weapon, so let's build that here. Oh damn, the frame drops. Oh, so you guys should be relatively safe here, and then let's build Auroras because you never know when you need those. And get this. So has she rebuilt her dozers? It doesn't look like it. That's very good. Let's just scan this carefully. I think she only has that one dozer left. Excellent, because I can kill... Yeah, this is... Okay, this is so far pretty much going to plan. I'm not going to kill her last dozer, because then she actually rebuilds those dozers, I think. And she might actually rebuild all of them, not just the last one. So this is exactly what's going to kill me here, these stupid units on these stupid cliffs. Yeah, that's exactly what I mean, so... That's going to be the end of me, because all my units just... No, you know, you defend in this radius here. In fact, you defend in this radius here and nowhere else. Don't go there, just stay here. So... You can kill this guy here, whatever, or maybe you can't, so... We can kill this guy here. No, don't do it. Jesus. So this is... I hate this. That they can't just stay down there. That this just messes up everything. Because now I have to micromanage my base defenses. And I don't have time for that. And I don't want to do it. So we've got... No, that's not actually what I wanted to do. So I don't have time for this nonsense. So let's just build a whole bunch of these. Get down here, please. So it has any, so you have that intel ready, so you all attack this guy here. Then we're going to kill all her command centers. And hopefully not allow her to recover from this. So there we go. That should be enough. Oh no, she has a dozer left. No. No. Damn it. Where did that dozer come from? Okay. So we can kill that dozer with int. Okay, that one's almost. Don't do it. Don't. This is exactly what I mean. Just. So whatever she rebuilds, we have to kill that with our last particle cannon, which we should be able to do. So 10 seconds left. So she's. Oh. Why does she have several of these now? Why does she have two of these guys left? And anyway, it doesn't really matter. Our particle cannon has been activated. So you should be dead now, and when I kill you, it should be her last dozer. So there we go. Yeah, this should be fine now. I hope it is. If she still has... Guys, just... This is killing me, really. Oh no, I didn't mean that, so... There we go. So you just defend this area here. You all stay here. I need all these guys here because... Yeah, I know I can put guys on... I know I can put guys on top of the cliff and everything, but I don't want that. I want these guys to stay here and stay where they are. So let's get more of you guys because I can't really afford it. You can kill this guy here. And let's get more hackers or whatever. So there we go. How did that not kill you? How did that not kill you? Anyway, one of these guys here, and you get... Guys, I wish I had the Warcraft command of just freezing guys in place and force them to not move an inch unless I explicitly permit that to happen. So then let's get this done here. And she's not rebuilding stuff. That's very good. So you can kill this airfield here if you can kill that indeed. And then we can kill the last bunker too. And then we can kill our super weapons, and then this is over. And there we go. Bravey and a whole bunch of particle super weapons. So, I'll kill her other airfield soon. Oh yeah, you regenerate because of course you did. So, and... I think you all have upgrades and stuff, but whatever. So, what I'm going to do next is kill this stuff here. There we go, because I do have enough time to kill all the production facilities before stuff gets rough. You can kill this, and you can kill that, plus her barracks, and once all her production facilities are dead, we actually win. We don't need to destroy the rest of her base. But I don't know if her half constructed. So there we go. There we go. You have shown superior tactics, General.
This has been an interesting contest. Perhaps you will challenge me again.
Actually, no. Because this is over. It's done. I've done this with all the generals. Then I've done this with all the generals against themselves. Then with the boss general, was essentially cheating, but who cares? And yeah, I know. There's still Shockwave left. And Contra and Progen and whatnot, but with the actual vanilla game, which of course I modded, so it's not really the vanilla game. Whatever, I'm done for now. See you next time.